My name is Tom Formicola, and on behalf of the board and staff of the Arlington Center for the Arts, I'd like to welcome all of you to this very special community celebration featuring Boston's Queen of the Blues, Toni Lynn Washington. And Toni Lynn has brought an amazingly talented group of friends with her here today. And we're so excited to be hosting you and all of them. I have to read today because it's been 2 years since I've talked in front of a group of people. But I'm so happy. We've been talking a lot at the Arlington Center for the Arts about a return to community celebration. And this is a real kickoff of that, I believe, that spirit. So this performance, which has been a really long time in coming, would not be possible without the support of Margot Cooper, the Arlington Historical Society, and ACMi. Give them all a big cheer. I would be remiss if I didn't say it's also a tribute to the hard work and dedication of ACA's terrific board and staff, whose response to every obstacle is redoubled effort, even during COVID. Thanks. Over more than 30 years, ACA has built a strong reputation as a vibrant community resource where people of all ages can discover and express their own creativity as well as appreciate the creativity of others through a dynamic mix of multidisciplinary classes, workshops, exhibits, performances, and annual events like Open Studios, Porch Fest, and even a jug band festival. We're kicking off our fall term in 1 week, so please go online at www.acarts.org to see the incredible catalog of classes we're offering for students of all ages. And don't forget to mark your calendars, because on Saturday, November 13th, we're reviving our Arlington Open Studios event live and in person. We own the whole block this year. We're going to have artists at the Arlington Center for the Arts, at Town Hall, and at the UU Church on the corner of Mass Ave and Pleasant Street. And the library is joining in the fun. They're going to do an attic sale of books and arts that day. Michael can tell you more at our information table, so feel free to ask about anything that we have coming up this fall. And of course, I want to say that if you are able and inclined, ACA would really appreciate your support. You can easily make a donation by going to our website, and your contribution represents an investment in our commitment to celebrating the arts in Arlington. So finally, here to give a proper introduction to Toni Lynn Washington and friends is Holly Harris, who's the host of WUMB's Spinning the Blues, which is broadcast every Saturday night from 8 p.m. to midnight. And if you haven't turned in yet, you should. Here's Holly.
Thank you so much, Tom. A big hand for Tom and Pam and their whole crew who put this all together. Thank you so much. And I'm really honored and thrilled to be here today. It's just an incredible event. Actually, my show is now 6 to 9 Saturday, but I'm very happy to be here. It's such an honor and pleasure to be introducing our featured artist today with her friends at the Jason Russell House. And by the way, they informed me that tours will be given free on Sunday afternoons until October 10th. So that's something very, very special. This was the site of April 4th, 1775, between the Minutemen and the Redcoats, the bloodiest battle right here. So this is a very special place to come, the start of the Revolution. I'd also like to thank the Arlington Center for the Arts. So our artist today made Southern Pines, North Carolina famous. She put it on the map. She started out singing in church and school, and as a young girl, toured the South with such notables as Sam and Dave and Jackie Wilson. She then went on to join the USO with tours in the United States and Asia. She's also toured extensively with a 10-piece band, and then came to Boston, lucky us, where she recorded her first album in 1995, entitled Blues at Midnight. In a testament to her, she has some longtime bandmates, Sax Gordon and some of these other folks have been playing with her for many years on and off, so we're in for a great show today. She's received many accolades, including 3 Blues Music Awards for Soul Blues Female Artist and Album of the Year. But in a big surprise to her, not to us, last month, she recently was awarded by Senator Markey's office a United States certificate for 1/2 century of entertainment and service to her country. That's a national honor. She's beloved by many, as you can see here today. She's a great talent and also very down to earth. And I am proud to call her my friend. I've known her and loved her for many decades. Her latest release is entitled I Wanna Dance. They're selling it today. And by the way, impromptu performance tonight at the Beehive in Boston, so you can also catch her there. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a huge welcome to Boston's Queen of the Blues, Miss Toni Lynn Washington.
Thank you. Hello, can you hear me out there?
Yeah.
I want to say it is a great pleasure and honor to be with you today, and it's so good to see some people. And it's so good to be out and about, and we hope that you enjoy the show. It's going to be a short one, but we're going to do our best to entertain you and make you feel good, all right? Everybody feeling all right today? Good. How about a round of applause for the band? On saxophone, we have Mr. Sax Gordon. And on saxophone, Mr. Mario Perrette. And on that slide thing over there is Mr. Dan Fox. Slide trombone, that is. On guitar, Mr. Mike Williams. On the keyboard, I call him JJ. Johnny Jutso. And on the bass, Mr. Steve Monahan. Somebody, Ed Shears on the drums. Okay, we're gonna start this set off with a little thing called Stand By Me. We hope you enjoy.
I won't be afraid.
So come on now, stand by me. Baby, 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 won't you stand? Stand by me. Yeah, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Oh, yeah. Some of the best musicians in the world right here on this stage this afternoon. Don't you think so? Yes. New England puts out some good players, and I am so fortunate, you know, to be able to work with them. Now, this next song, we're going to do some blues stuff for you. Is that all right with you? Thank you, my manager over there. Ladies and gentlemen, I think I'm right, you think I'm wrong, and that's the reason why we just can't get along no more. We don't see eye to eye. You don't stop nagging me, baby, I'm gonna have to say goodbye. You used to be so sweet and true, and I believed in everything you said and do, but no more. We don't see eye to eye. Yeah. If you don't stop nagging me, baby, I'm gonna have to say goodbye. Hey. Well. Yeah, the blues is all right. But no more. We don't see eye to eye. If you don't stop nagging me, baby, I'm gonna have to say goodbye. Come on. Well, no matter what what your friends would say. I gave you all my love anyway, but no more. Don't see eye to eye. If you don't stop nagging me, baby, I'm gonna have to say goodbye. Well, no matter what your friends would say, I gave you all my love anyway, but no more. We don't see eye to eye. If you don't stop nagging me, baby, I'm gonna have to say goodbye. Thank you. Now, I'm the kind of girl, I like to put some funk in my blues. I don't know about you. We're going to do a little thing called Down the Drain. It's in D.
Yeah, D.
Make it, give me all the funk you got, guys, okay? You understand what I'm saying? Okay, good. Two. One, two, three. Yeah, we had some good times. We had some bad. Thank you. I used to sing a love song, and now I'm singing the blues. Well, I'm not so strong, not like I used to be. When I had you, oh baby, and you had me. But when you saw something fresh, you wanted next to your flesh. And like the sewer when it rained, it all goes down that drain. For you and me, for you and me, babe. This time, but the next time, you better get it right. Okay, we'd like to move right along. I always like to dedicate this song to our troops, wherever they may be tonight. Because every day will be like a holiday when my baby comes home. Every day when my baby, when my baby comes home, yeah. Now he's been gone for such a long, long time. Ever since he's been gone, he's been on my mind. I got a letter today, just about noon. He said, don't worry, baby, I'm gonna be home soon. Every day, yeah, it's gonna be like a holiday. Oh, yes, it will. Oh, when my baby, when my baby comes home, yeah. I won't be all alone. He said he'd be here sometime today. And I know when he gets here, he'll never ever go away. Oh, and every day is gonna be like a holiday. Oh, yes, it will. When my baby, yes, when my baby, oh, when my baby comes home, yeah, everything is gonna be alright. It's gonna be like paradise when my baby. My baby, woo! like to bring a young lady up on the stage with us. She's going to help us out here, Miss Cheryl Arena. Now, I don't know who told her to wear jeans. Jeans is not allowed on my stage, girlfriend. I'm going to have to fine you. You don't come up here with no jeans on. Yeah. Okay, get your axe out. Okay, we're going to do a song. Three can play this game, B-flat. Can you do B-flat? Okay. All right. She plays harmonica. And I'm going to give her a tune in B-flat. Can you play it in B-flat? It won't be no problem? Okay. I don't know what B-flat minor means. You can't? Okay, well, let's switch it up then. Don't do... Can you play something in C? You can do B-flat? Well, why didn't you say so? He's over here telling me you can't do it, and you're telling me you can? What's the person to do? All right, are you ready? No, I they love to hear me fuss at them, so don't y'all worry about it. They love me anyway. You know, at my age, I'm able to do anything I want. The name of the song is, I'm going to dedicate this song to my boyfriend, wherever he may be.
Is he here today?
Huh?
I thought I saw him.
No, that's my husband over there. He's over there. But I'm looking for my boyfriend. Anybody seen my boyfriend?
No.
No? Nobody seen him? Okay. All right. Let's jump off into this tune. Three can play this game, honey. You walked on me, stomped on me. You drove my love in the ground. Now where it couldn't be found. Now you can go tell me, sir, what's her name? Tell her three can play this game. Yeah. What's done in the dark, baby, gonna come to the light. You're an angel in the daytime, you go devil at night. You walked on me, stomped on me, drove my love in the ground, and it couldn't be found. Now go tell me, sir, what's her name? Well, three can play this game, yeah, yeah. Thank you. leader. You know it's the truth. Now what's good for you is good for me too. You walked on me, you stomped on me. Throw my love so deep, deep in that ground. So deep it couldn't be found. I want you to go tell Miss what's her name. Three can play this game. Yeah. Good for me too. You know you walked on me, you stomped on me. Throw my love so deep in that ground, y'all. Couldn't be found. I want you to go tell Miss what's her name. Tell her three can play this game, yeah. Three can play this game, yeah. Three can play this game. You did me wrong, that's alright. I'm gonna find myself somebody gonna treat me right. Hold me tight in the middle of the night. Oh darling, three can play this game, yeah. You owe me $50 for wearing them jeans. Okay.
You owe me $75.
Oh, you got on some jeans too. I'm gonna walk away from here with a whole lot of money today. And that guy too, he's got on jeans. Ain't no need you hiding. I see you, honey. I see you. I might be old, but I'm not blind. We're gonna do a little thing. We're gonna have a little fun.
Hey, I want you guys to take turns blowing.
You gotta go out there.
Okay. Okay. Mellow down easy.
Mellow down easy. Little thing. I like this song because it requires audience participation. I want everybody in the room tonight to help me sing my song. Will you help me sing? I can't hear you. Will you help me sing? All right. Here we go. Na 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 everywhere, but then you bring me down each day. Well, mellow down each day, baby. Mellow down each day, when you really wanna blow your top. Whoa, yeah, yeah. Move it over here, you move it over there. Move it, baby, everywhere. And then you mellow down easy. Well, you're just a mellow down easy, baby. Mellow down easy when you really wanna blow your top. Come on, fellas. Hey! Well, horn section, y'all. Yeah, somebody say woo! Thank you so much. We're going to switch it We're going to dedicate this next song to all of you beautiful, wonderful people out there. And the rest of you too. When you're smiling, when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. When you're laughing, oh, when you're laughing, the sun will come shining through. But when you're crying, you pray on the rain, so stop your crying, be happy again. It's when you're smiling, yes, it's when you're smiling, the whole world smiles with you. Gordon. Ladies and gentlemen. Shining through. But when you're crying, you bring on the rain, so stop your crying. Come on and be happy again. Cause when you're smiling, just keep on smiling. The whole world is gonna smile with you. Yeah, the whole world gonna smile with you. Oh yeah, the whole world gonna smile with you. All right. We're going to dedicate this next song to all the lovers in the house tonight. We got any lovers out there? Let me see the hands of all the lovers. Yeah. Oh, yeah, there's one right there. Yeah. Now, I didn't see nobody raise their hands. Oh, there's a few. There's a few. Yeah, there's a few. But, you know, everybody did not raise their hands. So, whether you know it or not, you are a lover, whether you want to admit it or not. So, whoever you're sitting next to, lean over and say, honey, I want to make it with you tonight.
Wait a minute.
I love it here to stay. If you feel like dancing, it would be nice to see you get up and dance, hold that someone special. If you're not with your someone special, borrow somebody else's for a moment. It's very clear our love is here to stay. Not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the movies that we know may just be passing fancy. And in time may go, but oh my dear, our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time the Rockies may crumble, Gibraltar may tumble. They're only made of clay, but our love is here to stay. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
clear, our love is here to stay. Not for a year, but ever and a day. The radio and the telephone and the crazy movies that we know may just be passing guns in, and in time may go. But oh my dear, our love is here to stay. Together we're going a long, long way. In time the rockets may crumble, your bridal may tumble, they're only made of clay. But our love is here to, secret love that lived within the heart of me. All too soon, my secret love became impatient to be free. So I told a friendly star the way that dreamers often do, just how wonderful you are, yeah, and why I'm so in love with you. Now I shouted from the highest hill, he even told a golden daffodil, yeah, at last my heart's an open door, yeah, and my secret love no secret anymore. Secret love that lived within the heart of me. All too soon, my secret love became impatient to be free. So, oh, oh, oh. I told a friendly star of the way that dreamers often do. Just how wonderful you are, and why I'm so in love with you. Now I shout it from the highest hill, even told it a golden daffodil. At last, my heart's an open door. Oh yeah, and my secret love's no secret. My secret love's no secret. My secret love's no secret anymore. No more. We want to thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for hanging out with us. And Margo, what time is it?
Well, I'll tell you to keep going forever. Don't ask me the time. One more.
Want to do one more? All right. Yeah, we're gonna do one more. And this time I'm gonna do a shuffle. We're gonna kick it, y'all. Ready? Are y'all ready? Yeah. One, two, three. Checking up on my baby. What are you putting down? Checking up on my baby and what he's putting down. It's been gone too long. It's about to drive me wild. He won't write me a letter. Won't call me on the phone. He won't write me a letter. Won't call me on the phone. I got to find my baby. He's been gone too long. Ooh! Yeah. Well, thank you. days are so lonely. My nights are so blue. My days are so lonely. My nights, they get so blue. If I don't find my baby, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Checking up on my baby, what he putting down. Checking up on my baby, what he's putting down. He's been gone too long, it's about to drive me wild. Checking up on my baby, hey yeah. Anybody seen my baby, what he's putting down. Well, I think he got slick, done found another chick. Thank you. Gordon Beadle on saxophone, ladies and gentlemen. Mario Perret on saxophone. Slide trombone is Dan Fox. How about it? Mike Williams on guitar. On the drums, Ed Sheer. Steve, the Monahan, is on the bass. Johnny Jetso, I call him JJ, he's on the keys. Cheryl Arena. Hi, darling. I'm only kidding with you. I'm going to take you out to dinner one of these days. Yeah. And you're going to pay for it, though. Okay, we're gonna say good night. We hope you have enjoyed yourself.
Tony Washington! Tony Washington!
Thank you so much. And
I guess they don't want
it. Yeah. Somebody said encore.
I can hear another one, Toni, if that's okay.
You can do it.
Okay, yeah. I'm going to stand up.
I think I'm going to stand up on this because I'm going to need some choreography going on with the fellas. You know, I like working with guys, you know. They're my favorite kind of people. No, I'll get up. Yeah.
Feel so bad, y'all.
Yeah. All right. If you want to get up and dance, why don't you get on up and dance? You don't feel like dancing, that's all right with me. Yep, it's all right with me. I'm going to join the fellas because we're going to do a little bit of choreography here.
All right.
If I may. Stay close because I might fall. And I need all of y'all to pick me up. All right, we're gonna do a song that goes something like this. One, two, three. Hey, come on. Feel so bad, like a ball cap on a rainy day. So bad, like a ball game on a rainy day. Since I lost my baby, shake my head and I walk away. Yeah. Wanna tell all you people, tell you just how I feel. Hey, I wanna tell everybody, tell you just how I feel. Well, I keep thinking how that man of mine gave me such a dirty deal. Hey, come on, JJ. Well, all right. Thank you. To stay. Well, sometimes I want to leave here, but then again I want to stay. Can't seem to make my mind up, pack my bag, make my getaway. Well, I'm gonna move. You don't want me to love you just as soon as I can. Gonna get myself together. Yourself, and we still got some CDs over there for sale. Come on over and purchase one or two, maybe. I'll be over there to sign them. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. It's been a pleasure. It's been a pleasure. Here we go. I'm going to move. 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 Gonna move, gonna move, gonna move.
Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Toni Lynn Washington.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Yeah. Gotta find my Bengay when I get home. All right, thank you so much. We appreciate you. We hope to see you again real soon.